Let's play.
All right, part four.
Yeah, I'm a woman now.
Did you change sexes?
Yeah.
How do you do that?
You go to the plastic surgery store.
Oh, I need to probably do that at some point, too.
Yeah, you should do it. You can also... Oh, wow, I jumped high. I forgot. I haven't played in a bit. You can also save your character, like save the look, so you can switch, get the achievement, and then switch right back. So, like, I have my other freak of nature saved, so I'll go back to him.
How do you dodge again?
What?
There's a... How do you glide in the air?
Left bumper?
Left bumper.
How do you call that dodge?
Because you can do a... You double tap... What is it? It's not the dodge.
What are you talking about?
That.
Okay.
What is it called?
Dash?
Dash. There you go.
Yeah.
All right. So where are we headed?
Yeah. Part four. I don't know. Let's take a look. Let's see what we got here. We'll go to... Oh, wrong button. Don't mind me. Breaking the law. That burning sensation.
All right.
Go to the broken shillelagh.
Hey, oop. Look at my sweater vest.
Right, that's the robot guy that was talking to us. Oh, I'm not Troy Baker anymore. I'm a woman.
Do you have a place I can test this?
So the reason I'm a woman, if you're wondering, audience, there's an achievement for playing, I think it's like 2 hours.
2 hours as a man and 2 hours as a woman?
Yeah, so I'm putting in my time.
I need that too.
After this mission, you should swing by the plastic surgeon.
I'll do that.
It's super quick. Like, it'll auto-equip you with everything you're already wearing, so I'm still dressed like a pirate and everything. But it made me hot. I'm not a gross blue woman.
How do I run up walls again?
Hold left bumper?
Left bumper. Oh,
Jeff.
Yeah. It's been a while.
It's been a couple days, yeah. Week, maybe? Maybe it's been a week.
It's been at least a week.
Well.
About a week. Weekish.
City's pretty at night.
City is beautiful at night.
Which is convenient, because it's always fucking night. Oh, wait, just, you know, because it was here.
Uh-oh, found a cluster. I didn't mean to do that.
Oh, did you? I found one.
On accident. The city used to be such a beautiful place, but now we can't walk
down
the
street
and things aren't the same. My hands are in the air. It makes no sense to me. I cannot explain this tragedy. Oh, there's one. Hold on.
Are you getting it? I'm tracking you.
It.
So I've upgraded my dubstep gun. We've played a little bit. We didn't do any missions, really. We did some side activities, and we leveled up our powers a bit.
A little bit.
So hopefully we should do a little more damage here. Oh, that was fucking majestic.
Sweet,
how you landed.
Right?
You did, like, the Master Chief, like, armor lock stance. Oh, new power.
Oh, this looks good.
All right.
Yes. I have created this tutorial message to explain
do, do,
how to
do,
do,
do, do, do. Fire, fire, fire.
Okay.
And then I'd be like, hey, bitch, burn.
You bitch?
Burn, baby, burn. Fired up.
Well, get it? Be great at a barbecue.
Yeah.
These guys are hilarious.
The writers?
It's the president of comedy.
Oh. I'm the president of fire now.
Oh, boy. Okay.
Enemies are such bitches in this game.
Enemies are busters.
Buster. I keep setting myself on fire.
Yeah.
We're just cooking these fucks. This is just... Like, what kind of training are we getting here?
Yeah,
really?
I don't know.
You know what I mean?
Genocide.
It's like putting a kid in a room full of ants and having him stomp on them and say that he's learning something.
Give him like an ant farm, some fucking like gasoline and a gun. And be like, what about life?
This will teach you how to have a pet.
Now we're going to continue on our quest.
Oh, okay. Well, that was quick.
Easy peasy.
Pop in, melt some people, pop out. Yeah.
Power element training.
Get that cash.
Made some fucking money.
I love the sound it makes when your experience goes up. It sounds like the sound a dick would make as it's getting harder.
I wish my dick made a sound when it
It'd
got
be cool.
Harder. It would.
I'd pay
I should
for
get
that.
A soundtrack.
I'd pay for
phone.
That surgery.
So what you do is you take apart one of those musical greeting cards. You just rearrange it a little bit. And then as you get erect, it goes...
That's not a bad idea, Ryan.
Yeah.
What musical greeting card goes... Though usually
well,
it's like
you have to modify.
It's like a nice little jingle. Like, I don't want my dick to like fucking sing jingle bells every time I get hard.
Where do I go to the ladies' store?
Let's see. Let's check the map. Check in the map. It's not really a ladies' store. It's a plastic surgery store. All right, I got it. Follow me, Jeff.
I'm on following.
I'll keep to the streets.
Speedster race.
Excuse me. Oof. Excuse me. Excuse me.
This is fun.
Yeah, it is.
We're like Tron.
It's like we're the car in Crackdown without being the car.
Pretty much, yeah.
Oh, I'm tired now.
I'm tired.
So I jumped. And now I'll glide. So if you want to save your design now, when you go in, first thing you do is like, save outfit or some shit like that.
Okay.
You can do that and then fuck around with whatever you want. And then when you want to switch back, you can switch right back.
Open door.
Yeah, because I would not want to lose that hair if I were you.
No, I put way too much work into this hair. So why? You have $15,000. Surgery costs $500. Would you like to get surgery? Yes.
Dude, surgery's cheap these days.
Body?
Maybe sex. Body. Yeah, there you
female.
Go.
Yeah.
Oh, all dude, right. You look hot. Dun, dun,
am I
dun,
wearing?
Dun, dun.
Yeah, you'll wear what you want. Clothes. That's sweet.
Yeah.
All right.
Dude, super easy.
Super easy.
In and out. Who knew?
Join MLP.
Hey, dude, you see this car? I'm behind you.
Join your quest. Ow!
Whoa! You set it on fire? Was that you?
That was me.
Oh, I can't wait till we get telekinesis. I'm going to throw so many things at you.
Oh, I can't wait to throw shit.
Whoa! Laid me the fuck out.
Did I?
Yeah. I mean, like, you can't affect me, but the car exploded and knocked me over.
Right.
Okay, so this is the next main mission.
Let's do it.
On the other side of the world, so it should take 40 seconds to get there.
The old crib ruins.
Yeah. Remember those days?
Remember those days. Saints Row 1 days, right?
Well, it wasn't Saints Row 1, because it's a different city.
Oh, right.
I think... Or maybe this is... I don't know. Saints Row 1 and 2 were different cities, I think.
I think this might be the city from 2.
It's definitely the city from 3. This is Steelport, right?
Steelport, yeah.
I mean, it's the exact same look as 3, but it might also be the same city from 2. But I think 1 was different. Oh, dude, I hit a fucking cluster of blues.
Nice,
oh,
dude.
Shit. A fucking fighty thing. I forget what it's called.
Fighty thing?
The fist. The fist symbol. I'm going to use my dubstep gun. Drop the beat! Bow down. Oh, God, it's stronger. Yep.
Collectibles to get real fast. Nee.
Oh, listen to the power of rock, motherfucker.
Yeah.
Did we do it? Did I win? I won, but the cluster thing was up, so it didn't tell me what this thing's called. Flashpoint or some shit?
Something like that.
All right. Something's happening. Oh, these fucking things. Okay. So I think those things, not the golden ones, the regular ones, they put armor on the enemies or something.
Oh boy.
Is there some way to get this AI a body in the real world too?
At this point the AI is purely information.
Didn't we blow up the real world? You could download
them to your phone. Well, the Earth, not the whole world. Like,
well,
the universe,
not the universe
still exists. Yeah.
Yeah.
Trapped in the simulation, so
good point. Check the ship for a suitable shell just in case.
So where am I? Where's my body?
We're on the ship.
On the ship. All right, just making sure. I'm going to miss Earth.
Well, you know, had a good run.
Yeah.
It was fun.
I guess we'll get to go to hell, right? That's the thing.
Yeah, I haven't been there yet. I haven't played...
Oh, you've got to try hell.
Yeah?
Yeah. You are going to love it.
You are going to love it.
Love it.
I want some crack.
I don't know why you bother using guns. You just fucking just run people over.
You know, sometimes you got to use guns just on the stronger guys. Hey, Kinsey, imagine you shut the fuck up.
Yeah, no kidding.
God, fucking nerd. Yeah, fuck your vehicle. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Bam, down, 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 down. Die, motherfucker, die, die, motherfucker, die.
I love that song.
Yeah. Die, motherfucker, die, die, motherfucker, die. Steel, and then he fucking died.
All right, I got a bounce gun.
Oh, I didn't get a bounce gun. Bullshit.
Oh, goodness. It shoots.
Right, so I think you have to grab one of those things.
Steel device. It doesn't matter. Just pick
one. Oh, I stole one. How do I get that gun? Give me that gun. Oh, I do have it. It automatically appeared in my hands. They break it?
You touched it wrong. I'm touching one. Hold on.
You better not touch. You touched it wrong, too.
All right, your turn to touch.
Dude, do you think my hook hands have anything to do with it?
Could be your bison-sized fingers.
I don't have any fucking fingers. I have two hooks.
Go to the rooftop.
Okay, I guess we got them or something.
How far must I dig this thing? Just away from this inn.
I have a weird fucking accent. Is this going to take all night? Why the fuck would I be president? It doesn't even sound like I was born in this country.
That is a rule. You do have to be born.
Yeah, that's not something I came up with. Oh man, we gotta defend it.
We just gotta defend it.
Let's do this.
We have our bounce.
Yo, wait, Jeff, back to back, like fucking Army of Two.
Oh, dude, or like fucking
Bad Boys.
I'm Will Smith.
Okay.
Yeah. Mike Lowry.
I'll be Eddie Murphy.
Let's ride together.
Oh shit. Are they making a third one?
Bad Boys 3?
Yeah.
I think I read something about that the other day.
They are, right?
Yeah, I think they are.
Do you think it's going to be like the Senior Citizen Brigade?
I read that there's so much sex appeal with Martin Lawrence and
Will Smith.
Fucking Will Smith in the same room that they can only film together like once every decade.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. It's just too much.
Fuck you. Oh, don't forget your fire.
Fire.
Fire. Fire.
All right, well, these guys aren't difficult in any way.
Oh, they're schmucks.
Whatsoever.
They're huge schmuckalas. What is this shit? Get out of here, you fuck.
I can shoot aliens for a while.
I'll fucking shoot you in the mouth with this dubstep gun when I get back to
reality. Oh, are you using the dubstep gun?
Oh, yeah.
I'm using the bounce gun.
Yeah, I saw that.
Doesn't seem to be doing shit.
Yeah.
I mean, it kills, but... Yeah, I don't know.
It doesn't kill as efficiently as music.
I don't know what the point is.
I know. Kenzie's just pushing her shit on you. She's like, I made a gun. You want to use it? Inputting the AI.
Yeah.
How long till the upload is over?
55 minutes. 40 minutes. Oh, 55 minutes.
Jesus Christ. Don't these things usually take 3 to 5 tops?
Look, the connection in this area is. How long did you want this video to be, Jeff?
Do we have to do this for 55 minutes?
Nah. Why did we not go there first? Why did we not go there first? I'm the president of the United States. Fucking flying around,
running on the side of a building. I don't give a fuck.
Do you think people are startled when someone runs up the side of their building and then they have two peg legs and hook hands?
If I lived in Steelport, I'd probably be used to it at this point.
I guess so.
Common occurrence. Kill aliens. Story of my life.
I'll do it.
Is there a ground pound I can do?
Not yet.
Ah.
We get that. Apparently that's a move to learn, to punch the ground.
Ah.
Come here, you fuck.
Takes a lot of training, I would assume.
Dude, we should be in the WWE.
Start this fucking download.
Activate the switch.
Beep boop boop.
How long now?
Oh.
Uh-oh. Hey. Whoa, Jesus. I think they're trying to beat the record.
What was that? Mafia 2 had the record?
It was Mafia 2.
I wonder, did that get beaten?
I think it's been beaten.
What beat that? Do you know?
I don't remember. I'd have to Google it. Which I could do, but I
jumped in the air and I jumped so high it started the countdown that I was abandoning my followers.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Oh, you got like a tank thing? That's cute.
I got a bounce gun.
Now you don't. Bitch. Run in circles around you! Oh, fuck.
This guy's just fucking standing here. What is he
doing? Well, he just wants it.
He's all right,
he was
right,
like,
right.
Hit me!
I'm alien vehicle bit on kill. Fire.
There's a cream for that. That's fine.
Yeah, you used some of that on Laser Team, didn't you?
Yeah, I did actually. First fucking day out, I like got like horrible sunburn, and they're like, "Yeah, you need to use this, or your sun's gonna be burnt, or your skin's gonna be burned for like a week."
Shit worked though.
Yeah, it did. It was like $95,000 an ounce or something. That's probably I probably inflated it slightly.
Michael.
Yeah.
You're worth it.
Oh, thanks, Jeff.
Mm-hmm.
That was fucking cool. And, like, any flying vehicle gets fucked up with, like, one special power hit.
Yeah.
Like, fire or ice or anything. Personality transfer. It's pretty convenient, because most games like this, especially GTA, like, the flying vehicles are a huge pain in the ass.
Yeah.
They're easy as shit in this, along with everything else. But it's such a fun game. It's so rewarding.
It really
even though
is.
It's easy.
Low stress, too.
Yeah, super low stress. Super, super chill.
Just a, hey, man, don't sweat
I'm just
going to
run up
time.
A building, and I'm going to, like, pull your anus out through your mouth and then, like, punch you in the stomach until your dick comes out your ass. But,
oh.
Like, it's super chill about it.
Sorry about
We're super
your
chill
head.
And cool.
Why am I not using my gun?
I don't know. Why aren't you, man?
Which one was that gun?
Punched a fucking hole in this guy. It was a bounce gun.
Yeah.
To the next thing.
Oh, it was one of these assholes.
You fucked by a ledge. My worst nightmare. Use your freeze power, Jeff.
Gonna do it. If I can find him.
Chill out, bitch.
I hope I don't have fire enabled.
Well, you did, but I already froze him, so don't worry. He's overheating. Quick, hit him with fire.
It's like when your fucking car's overheating and you turn the heat on.
Yeah. Or you open up, you pop the hood and pour fire on the engine.
Yes. Oh, yeah.
Get out of here, murder bot.
This bounce gun is
piece
not
of
blown
shit.
Away with. Yeah.
Yeah. You got to make some money. I'm telling you, dubstep gun's the way to go. Oh, that's right. I mean, I have the croaker. I can shoot the explosive frogs. Get them.
All right. I got the dubstep gun. But it...
Yeah. Well, you have to upgrade it. You keep letting go, Jeff. There you go.
Nice.
Bop, bop, bop. Oh, he's behind you.
Just gonna fucking stand in a circle. Spin around.
35 seconds.
I think we're gonna make it.
Yeah.
I hope it didn't jinx us.
Not 56 minutes.
A little bit faster.
Hey, don't have your game freeze at the end again.
Do my best.
Fuck your stupid ship.
God damn, man. This thing.
Obedience is rewarded.
You sounded like the fucking dude from Mad.
Mad? Mad
yeah.
What?
Inspector Gadget. What was his name?
Oh, yeah. Claw.
Claw.
Yeah. I think you said that last time. I think I did an Inspector Gadget thing.
Mm.
Fighting the urge not to do it again, Jeff.
I always liked that so Penny. Hard. She was pretty cool.
Yeah. Cool kid. Smart.
Good head on her shoulder.
Way smarter than that fucking idiot Inspector Gadget.
Yeah. Shout out to Matthew Broderick, though.
Yeah.
Loved him in Godzilla.
Yeah. That's a lot of fish. Okay, so now my dubstep gun should rip through this guy.
Keeps fucking switching away from my gun.
Yeah. Come here, you bitch. Back here.
Where is he?
He went on the roof. And he ain't even on fire.
Oops.
No, he's
head.
Not on the roof. Got him. Remember, you gotta hit him with a power to knock that armor off him. Boosh.
Oh boy.
You get in there?
Getting in there.
Neo!
I didn't even mean to do that.
Yeah, well, his health disappeared and you pulled the right trigger.
I'm
camming it, dude. I'm camming it. Whoa!
I must be working out. I am fucking stacked.
Yeah, you are strong.
Good lord.
Yes!
Telekinesis unlocked.
In my brain.
Oh, yeah.
Welcome to being able to move things with your mind.
Let me do it. 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 How do I do it? Let me do it. Oh, we got to do the training for it. And then I'm going to do it. Come here, you fuck. No time. Not wasting any time. Here, catch.
This is amazing.
Yes.
Guessing I want what's inside this thing?
Yeah. Oh, fuck. Yeah, see, now we can open those floating orbs with the clusters in them.
Oh, sweet. Uh-oh.
Take golf cart, bitch. Or, like, the little riding things they have at the airport.
This guy gets fucked up.
Take that. With love from Jean
Ow.
Grey, you fuck. Pick it up. There you go.
I bet he didn't realize he'd be fighting the Dork Phoenix today.
Take this. I throw a guy at you. Oh, no, I won't. Whoa.
Is this the only way to kill this fuck?
Yeah.
Is throwing
shit
at him?
Throw shit at him. You bitch. Jumped right over it.
Ow.
The cars do the most damage. They do more damage than the people.
Oh, I like that I can run with the people.
I just turned around and saw a fucking either a hot dog guy or a guy as a beer bottle go
it was
flying
a hot
past
dog
me.
Guy.
Pretty funny. Are you done? Jesus, he's like spinning around and shit. Oh, he fucking exploded.
Yeah, he popped. I'm sure you'll have plenty of
chances to use it. Oh, yeah, like right after we get out of here.
So I'll never use that freeze shit again.
Yeah,
now
just throw shit.
Now we'll just use telekinesis. Oh, we got an achievement. Did you get an achievement?
No, I didn't.
Ghost in the Machine.
I didn't. I'm not getting like any of the fucking mission achievements.
How many parts do you think this series is going to be?
I don't know. I mean, we're tearing through the main game. I guess it depends how long the DLC is, but I don't think it'll be that long. I would think less than 10.
And then we got Gat Out of Hell, right?
Yeah. We got Gat Out of Hell and Enter the Dominatrix. Well, yeah, Enter the Dominatrix is the DLC. Gat Out of Hell is technically a standalone
game. Do I
need
to recruit followers?
I mean, we don't have to.
It says hold up to recruit followers.
It's just, you can do that. It's just like the other one. Like, you can have saints, like, run with you and shit. Mm. Like, anybody in purple. Like, yo, come here. I'll roll with you. Yeah.
Oh, somebody's rolling with me.
Right, she roll with me.
All right, what next, Michael?
Well, first we should check our powers, Jeff, because we can upgrade a lot.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Oof.
Ooh, sprint, speed 3. Yup. Speed 3.
So
they didn't make that until now.
Powers. Telekinesis. Definitely upgrading that. Should we do one more story mission?
Yeah.
Call it a video?
Sounds good. Let's see. Quests. Ghost in the Machine. Go to the training program. We fucking did that. What? There's another thing? Guess we're going to a different thing.
Guess so.
Wow, yes, I am considerably faster. Speed 3.
Oh, you have speed 3?
Yeah, I just bought it.
I wonder if I got that or if I have unlocked it yet.
I might have had it already. I just upgraded it. Like, it might have been unlocked already. That's the first time I checked this video.
I have never seen a game make a vehicle more obsolete than this game.
Yeah. Remember cars?
God damn. Brrr. You would go through shoes fucking fast.
Yeah, you would. You would.
What is this?
So they're telling you the rules, but basically you throw the people through the green one. You got to throw the Genki heads through the Genki ones and cars through the car ones.
Okay.
So cars are blue. People, I think, are green and Genkis are like purple.
Okay. So this is just a telekinesis thing?
Yeah. Yeah. Just got to pick it up and throw it through the shit.
So basically,
it should be easy as shit with two people.
It was easy with two people. If you were Caleb and colorblind, you're fucked.
Yes. Well, I mean, there's still the symbol.
The picture, I guess.
Yeah, there's the picture. But it's just easy to tell.
I don't remember
color.
This being a mission in 3.
No, this is a
3.
New thing.
It's a new one.
Well, there was no such thing as telekinesis in 3.
I guess that's true.
Minute 30 for gold, Jeff. We can do this. Your mom?
Yeah.
Oh, did you tell her you're working?
I didn't tell shit. Welcome to Professor
Genki's Mind. All right, I got a head.
Oh, I'm trying to pick you up. I'm an idiot. All right.
I got a car. I'll throw a car through a thing.
I'm not seeing.
How are we not seeing it?
Oh. I was in the wrong way. Okay. Come here, buddy. All right, so where's the people?
All right, well, I just did this. Now we got to run to the next section.
Okay.
Usually there's like here, it says target areas. So there's 3 target areas for here.
And what are people? People are purple?
People are green.
People are green.
Purple is the Genki heads. You have to find those. I mean, they're always like laying around, but.
All right, I got a people.
There's no people things, Jeff. God, have you thrown anything?
Sure. I got a Genki right here.
We're going to the next one, Jeff.
All right, on my way.
God damn. Or whatever bits are still floating around
in space, right, Zach? You said there's no people?
There was no people in that thing. Just look at the minimap. Like, if you see green, you know you need one people.
I did a people.
Oh, okay. That's good. So we need one more people and a car.
All right. I got Genkis. Let me go find a car. No, I got a people. I don't.
I got a people. So we need 2 cars. Just get a car.
Come here, fucker.
Car! Yeah, you're a car. Oh, get up, fucking idiot. There we go. Stuck in a vat full of foul-smelling nutrient milk. Reliving my we just need 1 car and we're done. All of eternity.
You and me both. Right, I got a car.
I do too.
Hey, we did it.
Damn it. We only got silver.
Well, we'll get it next time.
We will get it next time, Jeff. We probably missed it by like 8 seconds.
Probably.
I imagine 230 was probably gold.
All right, what does my mother want?
That is a dance. Yep, 8 seconds.
She painted her living room yellow.
Dig. What about living room?
She painted her living room yellow.
Oh, nice.
All right.
Does it look good?
I mean, it looks yellow.
Good yellow?
If yellow is your thing,
like
I guess.
Like gold or urine?
It's more of a gold than a urine.
Oh, that's good. If, you know, unless you like urine.
You know, serves its purpose, I guess. I'm dancing my little fucking dick off.
Yeah. You don't have one.
Yeah.
You're a woman now.
Yeah.
I specifically had that surgery.
I keep
video.
Lots of stuff in my purse.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. It's good to be prepared.
So it just fell out? Hit the ground?
All right, next mission.
Do one more?
Yeah, one more. That was too
fast.
That
was super short, yeah. Okay, break Matt Miller out. This is an actual mission.
What do we got to break him out of?
Don't know.
It's a good call. You don't know.
So I guess this is like the first kind of homie you recruit. Because there's like a couple people you kind of like bring back to the ship with you.
Oh, really?
Yeah, like you get Keith David and Kinsey, you know, when you bust out, but then there's like a couple more people that get added along. Or I think what's her name there too? Shandi? Maybe we didn't get her yet.
So
yeah, I'm running the mission.
Okay.
I'm almost there. It was far. This would be a great way to get around New York City.
It'd be a great way to get around any city.
Yeah, this beats Spider-Man any day. It looks like when you're gliding, you're just flashing your vag to everyone under you.
As you do.
Same thing when you're a dude, it's your dick. Ray was playing. When he was playing his, he had the hot dog suit, and it looked like the bottom of the dog was like flapping under him, so it looked like his dick was hanging down.
Classic, Ray.
Yeah, it was classic and classy.
Oh, wait, I voted to skip. I'm not supposed to, right?
That's right. I won't.
You were supposed to make fun. Hey, there's Keith David. Huh? Julius Little.
Putting a guy who betrayed you That was the joke. Did you see? She said you sound like Julius Little.
Yeah.
Because he is Julius Little.
But I'm bumped. He's nothing like Julius Little.
Nah, he's a nice guy. His virtual oubliette.
Oubliette.
Dude, this is incredible how I'm holding this phone. I have a fucking hook hand, and she's holding the phone. It's just like floating next to it.
You gotta make do, man.
Yeah, I do. I did do. I made it.
Be handy capable. I hate when games have story.
Uh-huh.
And they just make you
remember it,
learn about it.
I mean, you've played every Saints Row, right?
I have, yes.
All these characters are in the games.
I know.
Pretty much everyone in this game is an old character. Kinsey. They use characters from all three Saints Rows.
Jesus Christ, Kinsey. Why the fuck are there words in my face?
Language.
It's the command prompt. Just give me a second.
God, I'm so tired of hearing this accent.
Yeah.
Oh, we don't have our powers in here. Oh, shit. We're tanks. Chef, that's you up front shooting at me. I have blue laser. You have red laser. Or no, we both have blue laser.
Yeah, mine's blue.
Come here, you fuck. Yeah.
I'm trying, but I'm not used to the code they're using. Give me a second.
This is odd. I'll just run these assholes over. Yeah.
Apparently.
Damn it. Controls. I feel like my tank. Yep, it's backwards. There we
yeah,
go.
Yeah, that'll happen.
There we go. Does that happen a lot, Jeff? Like in the army?
Sorry. Like, in my experience in the military,
confused and the tank goes the wrong
there
way.
There wasn't a lot of confusion regarding which direction we were going.
Okay.
They really kind of beat that one into you.
Cardinal oh yeah, directions. Go the right direction. Yeah. Right.
Granted, Michael, I was in the army a long time ago. Things may have changed.
You think it might have gotten harder?
It's entirely possible. Technology has changed dramatically since yeah. I got out of the army in 1998. So, it is.
I was in sixth grade.
Well, thank you. I was 23. I was
11.
I was just about to start Rooster Teeth.
How'd that work out? Did that go anywhere?
Still waiting to see what happens.
Get out of here, you. Come here.
Yeah, holding on hope.
Hey, it'll take off someday.
It will or it won't.
You're just lucky you got that RVB thing.
Man, I got cast. Is there a reason to shoot these, like, red retaining walls?
Not really.
Kaboom.
I didn't even know the reason to shoot the tanks. They don't really do anything.
Man, can I tell you, I had a lot of fun watching you guys play Chopper versus Chopper today.
Yeah? It
was
a lot of fun to
intense.
Play, man. It was intense. It was super intense.
Super intense.
Yeah, that'll be out by the time this comes out.
Yeah.
Motherfucker!
Oh, there's a machine gun.
I can't fucking beat him. I can't beat him.
Who are you trying? Oh,
Ryan.
No. It's fucking ridiculous.
I was like 0.3 away.
0.3
like
miles away.
0.27.
Yeah.
And I drove, the problem was I drove in front of him and he bit me. If I went behind him, I would have had it.
It's true.
Man, it was a close match.
It was so close.
That
is
was
there
great.
A, is there turbo?
It doesn't appear to be.
Destroy the gate key.
Great episode before the reset. Dude, how about that reset though, right? That was crazy. Because yeah, that came out by the time this is out.
Yeah, that would have come out. By the
yeah,
time
like,
out.
Can you believe what happened and who won the thing that they won?
And the order?
Oh, man, the order? The order was the craziest part.
It's going to change everything.
It already has, Jeff. It already has.
Oh, dude, are you excited about Always Sunny tomorrow night?
I sure am. Is Daniel going to come
Dan's
over?
Dan's going to come.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's going to be a packed house.
It will be.
I think I'm going to go out tonight and get some bevs with Dan.
Oh, yeah? You should.
Yeah.
Tell him I said hi.
I'll do that.
I'm going to go out tonight and get some bevs with Gus.
You don't drink.
I drink on occasion.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to have a drink tonight, and I'm going to have a drink tomorrow.
Oh, okay.
I drink on occasion of people from out of town or people that I don't see very often.
So Gus is out of town now?
Vacation.
Or?
People I don't see, I never see Gus.
You see him every single day.
Oh, we're in runner feet. I really don't, though. I can't remember
I mean,
last
you
time
do,
I
though. He comes in here all the time.
He comes in occasionally. All right, we gotta get on the
God, box. I ran in like seven circles until the thing spawned.
Yeah.
This is good. This is a good finish to the video. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, you're gonna grab that one? That's fine. This is just like Chopper versus Chopper.
Oops.
Wait, what did you do?
I just hit a wall. Oops.
Oh, we got a GTFO?
Whoa! I'm a little,
drunk?
No?
You're a little what?
I've,
Oh, whoa! Oh my god, I just like ran into the wall. You're what?
Seem to be stuck.
God, Jeff.
Half off and half on.
You're still at the start. Don't worry.
Yeah,
I'll finish.
I immediately crashed. You. Can I get off the vehicle? No, I can't get off the vehicle.
Up the footage is just sitting on you at this point.
It's just. I'm just. Oh, I got up. There we go.
Struts and frets and frets and struts and struts and frets and stuff.
Well, that's. Well,
ow!
I'm not sure where to
put
go.
Put this tank here.
Now that I'm...
Jeff, follow the arrows.
Sorry, I don't really follow American
hip-hop. Michael, I don't have arrows anymore.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
You're losing your mind, son. Don't worry, Jeff. I'll get to the end of the tunnel for us.
I think I gotta figure it out.
Oh, shit! That was nuts. What is happening to my vehicle? This thing has a mind of its own. We have 1 minute and 40 seconds. Hope we're close.
Are you fighting?
Mostly just driving. And by mostly, I mean I'm only driving, so no, I'm not fighting.
Can you shoot a gun?
No, okay. I don't think I can.
I can't either.
People are shooting at me. Holy shit, left bumper. Hit left bumper.
Oh, speed boost.
Yeah.
That's a good one to know about.
I would have been using that if I knew that.
Oh, boy.
Oh, shit. Thank God the invisible walls stopped me, because I used that to turn.
How do I get?
You're coming up on Matt's prison.
How am I gonna
stop
a
prison break without a gun? Chances are it's not a standard...
God, stop spinning in circles.
Yeah, this
fuck.
Fucking thing.
Every time I make a turn, I do a donut. I don't know why.
Yeah, I'm kind of in the same boat.
Michael, stop.
Michael, Jeff's been in a corner for the past 2 minutes.
No,
yeah,
no, I'm good.
I picked up on that, Ryan.
I'm good.
Don't worry, I finished it.
Hey, I was almost there.
When he was in a corner, he was going the wrong direction.
Oh, stop.
Did the arrows disappear for him? Or was that
he had no arrows because he was going the wrong direction.
No, I figured it out. It was fine. I got fucked at the beginning.
Listen to this. Look.
To make fun of it, okay?
This is a Matrix thing.
That's the best kind of arrogance, I find. Violent yep. arrogance.
I think this is an achievement. Ray, this is an achievement, right? Picking the red or blue door?
Yeah, you can pick the door first.
The red door is the achievement?
So we pick the blue door and then the red door?
No.
Pick the red door first?
Yes.
Pick the battle first.
This is the moment where you can prove to be the savior.
Yeah.
Pick the blue door. Got
red
it.
Door.
Got it.
Red door. Red door. Absolute destroyer.
Ooh, what am I looking at? I want at? The red or the... Life as it led you to this
point. Pick the I red like door. How your choice was my choice as well. Thanks for killing me, Jeff. Hey, that's it. The game's over.
It's for the greater good, my
friend. Oh, by the way, remember when you thought how many parts it would be?
Yeah.
Four?
Hey,
I got that one.
Achievement. All right.
Oh.
Replay from mission start?
No. Please don't hit that.
So, all right.
Thank you.
Let's try the blue door.
God, you are given far too much power. Just that was on the table.
Oh, Christ, we already saw this.
I mean, it was super quick.
I'll make my choice as soon as you stop talking.
Calm down, Jeff. You just got an achievement, man. Chill out, fool.
I don't want it to calm down.
Like 20 seconds.
All right, let's go through the blue door.
Woo! I dove through it.
This again. Wait. How do you dive?
A, but we have superpowers, so we can jump.
What is it? Does this matter?
Let's approach, right? I don't think it matters. I'm awesome.
Fuck off. I'm a slave. All right. Investigate the plant. Fly towards purple star. Pet the parrot. Eat the heart. Drink the wine. Wake up.
Are you doing stuff? Yeah. Audience, follow along.
Let me go.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Nice outfit. Your mom's a slave. I'm sorry. I said I'm sorry. I wonder why.
Jesus H. Christ. Oh, Killbane. Okay. I remember Killbane.
Oh, yeah. Lol, Killbane.
I did it.
Punch him. Punch him again.
I'm waiting for you.
Cry. Punch him. Dodge his counterattack. Cry. Punch Killbane.
You punched your head.
Time to go. Pick up the phone.
We did it.
That was easy.
That used to be a game. What we just did.
It's true. I used to play the Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy version of that when I was in 7th grade. Shouldn't we be picking up Matt? The kid could be in trouble. Keith, you gotta relax. What kind of cards
I was like, who the fuck is this? Oh, that's me.
What kind of cards do you think Keith David plays?
I don't know. Probably Texas Hold'em, right?
He seems like a poker guy.
Yeah, I would say poker. Or I'd say poker or go fish.
P-knuckle. Hearts.
Old maid. We'll have to go through it. We should do it in the next video. Just because, you know, I mean, there's just not enough time in this one. But we should go through the ship and bang everyone on the ship.
Can you do that?
You can bang everyone except for Keith David. He won't put out.
Really?
Yeah. He doesn't. He's like, I'm not into you in that way. No, so there's Matt's dick.
Do you look like a...
Well, that's the guy we're saving.
Oh, right. Matt Miller.
Yeah. So we busted him out. And then I think next mission we'll have to go actually rescue him.
Gotcha.
But that's for next time, Jeff.
See, that's called a cliffhanger.
Yeah. Will we save him?
We will.
Oh,
at the very,
serious?
Very beginning of the next video.
Yeah, probably in like 2 minutes.
Really quickly.
We'll probably run through. Well, no, actually, we won't have our superpowers because he's in the real world. So we'll actually have to shoot. We'll roll around and shit.
Hey, dude, you can knock the chairs over.
Yeah, fuck the chairs.
That's pretty sweet.
I mean, like, sit on one of the legs. And
they magically pick themselves back up.
I want to try and bang one person.
You should do it.
Where?
I want to bang somebody. Don't tell my
wife. Oh, here we go. Here we go. I'm going to bang Sid the robot.
She gets so weird. All right, Sid. Here's the deal. Romance Sid.
Whoa, I'm doing something weird on your screen, man. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
All right.
Oh, yeah.
That was interesting.
That's how you end a video. A robot orb going down on you.
Shout out to Guilty Spark.
Yeah. I don't feel guilty.
Shout out to Horny Spark.
Oh,